Hey guys, is this recording?
It's recording. Okay, it's super windy out. It's also not sunrise. The sun is deep into the sky. I had a good night with a stripper that then precipitated a celebration. So, like, that's why it didn't happen. But, like, it doesn't have to always happen. I'm not sure how to be in. You know what? I'm going to move it up a little bit. Second. That. Okay, I think that'll be... Okay, that's slightly better. I think that'll work. Yo, hey. It's going to be hard to hear me, so that's why I'm going to be a little bit closer. Hi. Today's sermon, I don't know, like, lately, everything's been coming together in terms of being Dirty Jesus. Like, I'm Dirty Jesus to you guys. That's how you know me on the internet. But in my real life, I have, like, an alter ego, and I, my name and stuff, and my earth parents and stuff, but I've recently just been being Dirty Jesus more and more and more and more, and, like, thinking about love and how to spread love wherever I am, wherever I go, whatever strip club I'm at. You know what I mean? So, and it's what's frustrating is that it's on the cusp of madness. Brilliance is on the cusp of madness, always, and it's, So, Dirty Jesus is gonna stand up on that matter. And on the stripper matter, so she took my number, sent me a nice message last night, and then I was like, great, let it be. And then she sent more messages, so it's like, oh my God, good, real stripper connection. It's amazing. It's amazing. All love is amazing, however you do it. Whenever you get physical, or don't make it physical, there's so many ways to love. That is our whole point. That is our whole purpose now. We don't have time to like things. We have to love things. There you go. There's one of my things all. There's one of my quips is I will ardently speak against liking things. Against the word friends and how it's been co-opted. It's just awful. It's just awful. And yet I speak about peace, but I'm angry. I don't know. But the other Jesus was angry sometimes too. He got angry at Jewish people and knocked shit over. That's a thing. It's like, it's consistent, is my point. Okay. Well, hopefully next week during the shows we will have callers. Like, I think I'm ready to start taking calls. So, if you have something you want to talk about, if you have something you don't want to talk about, but you'd like to loosely reference it, I'll put the phone number somewhere. I'll put it somewhere that you can call me. Dude, do not play with my glasses. Okay, I gotta go. Love and sending good messages. Always think, is this message good? And if it's good, send it. If it's not good, why would you write a negative message? Memo, say hi. Hey. Isn't it weird that I think, like, everyone thinks their cats are attractive? What the fuck is it with people thinking their cats are beautiful? They're fucked. Whatever, fucking lazy fuckers. I love this dick, though. Bitch can hunt. Sullivan.